I'm sure you're pleased to have got on and got some minutes under your belt, but not the start you clearly would have wanted as a Shrewsbury Town player today.
No, I mean, the result's disappointing, especially after going 1-0 ahead. You know, first half I thought we were decent, we were in control, and the second half there was just, you know, the spell where they got the two goals where we switched off and stopped doing the things which were, you know, were working so well in the first half, and, you know, I think we've got to be a bit more, you know, resolute and stand up to that sort of pressure and make the right decisions in those periods. So that's disappointing. You know, the lads are disappointed. It's, you know, 1-0 up away from home. I thought we could have, you know, held on to it better, but, you know, it's a learning curve for all of us, and you know, there's another game Tuesday now, so, you know, we'll look to rectify it there.
And you've been beat.